For the largest freeway closure since 2011's Carmageddon. This morning, Caltrans announced a 36-hour weekend closure of the 5 freeway, the weekend of April 25th, so mark your calendars. The closure starts on Saturday afternoon and then runs through 5 a.m. Monday, April 27th. It's all being done to replace the Burbank Boulevard Bridge.